The global accountancy firm removes top bosses at its South African arm over the Gupta scandal.